This question belongs to algorithm subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2015 set 3. So the question states, consider the equality for the range I equals to 0 till n, I cube equals to x. So x value is this. And the following choices are for x. So we here we are given the asymptotic notations for x. The equality above remains correct if x is replaced by. So we need to basically find the value of this equality. So I cube. So I cube, putting the values of I, we get 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 4 cube up till n cube. So this is a standard mathematical equation whose value equals to n into n plus 1 by 2 whole square. So you can easily see here we will get over n square into n plus 1 whole square by 2, which will be equal to n by 4, which will be equal to n square into a square plus b square plus 2ab by 4. This n square and n square will get multiplied. We will get n4 plus 2n cube plus n square by 4, which is equals to our x is equals to theta of n4. Okay, theta of n4. Now let us see. Theta of n4, it is correct. Theta of n5, it is false. Order of n5. Order of n5 means less than equal to n5. So n4 is less than equal to n5. So it is correct. Omega of n cube. Omega of n cube means greater than equal to n cube. So n4 is greater than equal to n cube. So fourth is also correct. So correct answer is 1, 3 and 4. 1 or 3 or 4, but not 2. So option C is correct answer for this question.